Even if the ball goes through the basket, the Lakers will push the pace, and it's paid dividends for them. We're bumped that time by AD. No whistle. Kelly Olynyk is a good outside shooter. Proves it right there. Jared Vanderbilt with Troy Brown right up on him. Of course, the defense has fueled the Lakers. Markkanen, good pass over to Vanderbilt, who lays it up and in. Here's Brown Jr. inside out. Great look. But he's going to get his own rebound. Boy, they're standing around. Utah is, but they get control of it.
The ability to make you play at your top every night.
And a handoff to Mike Conley. Good feed to Markkanen, who throws it down as he beats LeBron to the rim. First time in forever, it seems, that he hasn't made a three at home. Markkanen goes up quickly with the left hand, and he'll get a free throw.
It's Conley with the delivery and Markkanen with the left hand flush.
And Russ comes into the game, and great dish that time by Westbrook. Markkanen back it in, Markkanen all the way, and a nice soft touch.
Got to make sure you keep him in front.
He was acquired with Stanley Johnson in that Pat Beverly trade. The cut by Markkanen, he finishes and gets an and one.
This game, just nice cut, goes to the rim, gets fouled, goes up over two smaller defenders.
34-31, still over 2 minutes to play here in the quarter. It's been fun to watch. Markkanen pulls up mid-range. Oh, it spins around, rolls around, and falls in. Lake Show now has got a little work to do. We're in the third quarter, just getting going. Clarkson's going to try a three, and just like that, they're on the board again with their biggest lead of the game. 24 points tonight. Lonnie Walker with the left hand. Oh, it's right on the rim. Now we go back the other way. 4-on-4. Vanderbilt, Markkanen, set, fire, and get. Lauri Markkanen.
Jazz come out and go on one of their own. So let's see what the Lakers defenders do about preventing that.
Yeah, you got to stop the three for them also. Olynyk, though, here's a three by Markkanen. Still can't stop it. Are just past the halfway mark of the third quarter. Lakers have Reeves, Russ, AD, LeBron, and Lonnie on the floor. Lakers turn it over for the ninth time. Sexton to the rim. Sexton misses. Dunked home by Markkanen.
Two free throws and we're back to a five-point game.
I hope you're enjoying it wherever you may be here on Spectrum Sports Net. Markkanen behind the line. Roll to Markkanen. Confronts Russ in a double team. Out to Conley. Scrambling Laker defense. Conley for three. Right up against it. The southpaw Mike Conley.